That announcement. The death is announced of Kathleen Hyacinth Flores, known as Kathy, age 100 years, of Brooklyn, USA, and formerly of 16 New Street, New Amsterdam, who died on Friday, September 17 in the USA. She was the daughter of the late Rhoda Bender and Philip Flores, sister of the late Isabel Smith and Una Joarda, mother of Dr. Claire Flores Wilson, Aubrey Kosiah, and the late Yvonne Flores Kosiah, grandmother of Sharon McPherson, Natasha, Ashley, Melinda, Jonelle, Christopher, Andre, Neil Winter, and the late Alvin Kosiah, great-grandmother of Kevon, Titra, Dylan, Janaya, Noah, Jaden, and Johnny, great-great-grandmother of Shajeda Isaacs, mother-in-law of Elizabeth Kosiah, aunt of Compton Smith, Colin Europe of Canada, and the late Winston and Lynette Smith Davis, great-aunt of Loretta, Marcus, Latoya, Stefan, Damian, Jamal, Andre, Vinetta, Kezia, and Shaquille, great-great-aunt of Cha, Christopher, Michaela, Brendan, Brianna, and Jace, aunt-in-law of Gail and Doreen Smith, Isaac Davis, and Simone Europe, cousin of the Benders, Roses, Smiths, Gloria Angal, and family, the Scots, Winters, Kosiahs, Lords, LaFleurs, and many others, friend of the Rambarans, Donna Kosiah, Mrs. Grimman, Mrs. London, Miss Princess Bruce, the Humphreys, Peggy Douglas, and her aides, Miss Rose, Avion, Miss Kingston, Joan Ann, Bob, Catherine Archer, and others. The body of the late Kathleen Hyacinth Flores, known as Kathy, will be at the All Saints Anglican Church lawns, 1120 Street, New Amsterdam, on Wednesday, September 29, from 13 hours for viewing and funeral service at 14 hours. Thence to the Stanley Town Cemetery for burial. Due to COVID-19 pandemic, no wake will be held. COVID-19 restrictions are in effect. Please wear your face mask and maintain social distance. DTV extends sympathy to the relatives and friends of the deceased.